Yes, indeed. I do not regret anything that I did on this railway. There is no honor in working on a heritage railway. When the time comes, Parliament will pass your act of non-faceless engines, and you will all be sent to the cutter's torch and be replaced by diesels. I hope you know that.